Kaiju attack took place. The Kaiju and a Norman Category 4 broke through the coastal wall in less than an hour. The Wall of Life had been deemed unbreachable by its builders.
Why the hell are we even building this thing?
That thing went through the wall like it was nothing.
It was the recently decommissioned Jaeger, Striker Eureka, piloted by Herc and Chuck Hansen, that finally took the beast down.
Eureka's 10th kill to date. It's a new record.
And you're still going to Hong Kong? Even at a time like this?
Well, orders are orders. What else am I supposed to do?